The day of our destiny was darkened. The heart of the nation stood still when Forts Henry and Donelson surrendered and Johnston fell back to Nashville. But the clouds which then thickened all around us served only the plainer to show the form of that hero arising to deliver us all from the foe. Here's to Forrest from the brave Tennessee. Here's to Forrest from the brave Tennessee. In our hearts he will triumph forever. Here's to Forrest from the brave Tennessee. At Shiloh he charged a division and covered our army's retreat. At Murfreesboro won his promotion when Crittenden admitted his defeat. Next straight went careering before him, expecting our rear to assail. But Forrest with his fair maiden pilot soon landed the robber in jail. Here's to Forrest from the brave Tennessee. Here's to Forrest from the brave Tennessee. In our hearts he will triumph forever. Here's to Forrest from the brave Tennessee. Chickamauga, Chattanooga, Oklahoma, Memphis, Antishomingo Creek, Union City, Fort Pillow, and Paducah, all the deeds of our hero bespeak. Now Athens, Sulphur Springs, and Pulaski have aroused old Sherman from his lair. For the boldest of Yankee commanders will tremble with Forrest in his rear. Here's to Forrest from the brave Tennessee. Here's to Forrest from the brave Tennessee. In our hearts he will triumph forever. Here's to Forrest from the brave Tennessee. Next, Johnsonville attracted his attention, where Sherman had collected his stores. And the gunboats, once terrible to mention, floated grandly and proudly at his doors. But Forrest's artillery battalion, Morton, Rice, and Walton, and Prawl, set fire to Sherman's gunboats and transports, nor ceased till they had burned them all. Here's to Forrest from the brave Tennessee. Here's to Forrest from the brave Tennessee. In our hearts he will try.